Hi, my name is Charlotte Oliver, and I'm a third-year PhD student in Chagask Mopark working on milk. The main protein that you find in milk are whey protein and caseins, and they are easily digested by humans. Milk is good for you because it contains proteins, and proteins are very important for muscle growth, and it's very important for kids and elderly to consume proteins to maintain a good health. Milk also contains vitamins such as vitamin B2, vitamin B5 or vitamin B12. And those are good for your system to keep you healthy. Milk is also a source of calcium and phosphorus. And phosphorus and calcium are good for your bones. Milk also contains vitamin D, and vitamin D is very important for our bones and our immune health.